Hi, my lovely children. Today, I will teach you how to draw and color a cricket. First of all, I will draw the head part of the cricket along with big eyes. Then, I will sketch the legs and body of our cricket. I will add the wings and a tail part behind. Our cricket is standing on an extreme big leaf. After that, I will highlight the borders of the whole picture one more time. First of all, I use yellow to color the head part of our cricket. The orange is painted for the leg parts. Do you see the pink wings are so beautiful, aren't they? Blue is perfect to paint the belly part of our cricket. I will add some purple color here. The red color is for painting feet of the cricket. For the leaf, I love coloring it with green. This leaf above, I use blue to cover for it. Our painting of the cricket has just been completed perfectly. See you later in the coming videos.